Don't you love your country?
You can't spell America without Erica.